Villager news. So for today's villager news, there's two villagers stuck in a well. Screw those people. I hope they like their treats. Alright. It looks very funny down there. I have a good idea. I should get glass and eat it. Everyone pay attention to the top screen. The bottom you shouldn't worry about. So now I can see what they're doing down there. I think one's dead. I think I should join.
No.
Oh jeez. The other person's disappeared. I can't swim. Help! 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 For today's villager news, I'm stuck in a well too. Now I'm drowning. Later. I finally out of there. It's torture down there. Now for a second news. Polar bears are not taking over this village. Let's take a look. What happened? Alright, so someone spawned me into that well. Magic is now happening. Alright, so I got it out. Been like 50 weeks later. There's a random catcher sitting here. In bed. And sheep. But will the polar bears do anything? They're now taking over this village. What's it doing? I think it's trying to hump the grass.
A horse is out of control.
As you see on the bottom screen, a horse is out of control. Alright, where's the top screen? The horse is brutal. Run! It's after me! What the heck? What's it doing?
An invisible block of
fire. I'm invisible! Magic is happening!
Game over.
What are you looking at? Some random sword is chasing me. Magic is happening.
Why can't I hit you?
At least I have a better sword. I'm on fire. At least I have a better sword. It's diamond. That weird invisible thing. I see it. It's waiting for me. I want to drink milk. Attack! Oh jeez, he's in creative. At least I think.
It's a jacuzzi. That's how you make
the freak? A parrot just landed on me. Why am I invisible? Magic is happening. My parrot.
Get a horse.
But not a horse that fast.
Yet.
Alright. So I'm not invisible anymore. Good for me. Wait, that looks creepy. Magic. That's what you get for killing me. Oh jeez. He's getting me. He's coming back for me. He's coming! Oh no, I'm scared.
You're gonna get it.
Away! Wait, how am I flying? Oh geez, he's in creative.
Guys, so that is it for Villager News. Hope you liked it, and we're still gonna just play around. Cause stop it.
Whoa, it still has it.
I'll get revenge on you. Everything you break is what I break. Parrot. You broke a parrot.
Yeah, you can put that back.
Yeah, and you can put that block back.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that. You can put your parrot back.
Now I'm gonna get another parrot.
I'm kind of bored. I want to watch Villager News now. You want to watch Villager News?
You parrots.
What? After you tame your parrots? I know, they're easy to get pets. You just need about 45 seeds.
Alright, so that is it for Villager News / Emma and Chase. And we hope you guys like this video. Please subscribe. Bye!